previously.
Welcome back, Witches and Wizards. Today we're going to continue the story of Little Nightmares, Secret of the Maw. We need to get past her and get that key. But I have no idea how we're supposed to do that. Can I, like, get real close? Nope. She knows that when we're, like, right behind her. Okay. So, how am I supposed to get that key? That baby on the shelf is, like brighter than the other stuff. So, like, I feel like I'm supposed to use it. But when I tried, nothing happened. And then when I tried again, I got caught. But let's try a third time. Okay, if we go like this. Okay, she knows it's me. So what? What do I do? Can I like, is there something I need to climb? What? What do I do? Do I climb? Can I like, oh crap! I got too close while walking. How? Okay, I'm going to, okay. I'm going to try something else. I'm going to go back to that after, but I feel like I need that. I need to knock that down or something, I think. Can I grab a book and knock it down? Oh, I can. I can grab a book. Can I throw it up there and knock it down? No. Can I make a stack of books and climb it? I wonder. It feels like there's several books that are highlighted as if I can, like, grab them, but... Oh, I can turn the light off. I can jump up here. Oh, God. Oh, God. What does this do? I don't know, but I like it. And I can turn that light off. Do I, like, need to sneak around her or something? Okay, there's a stepladder I can climb up. Come on. Okay. Is there anything up here? I don't know. But I can turn this light off too, I bet. I can. What does this do for me? I don't know. Can I move this? Can I move this? No. I don't understand. There's this over here as well. But is this another room that if I take something, the ceiling falls down or something? I'm so confused as to what I need to do. I'm like avoiding that one room because it feels like I shouldn't be in there at all. Until I figure out what's going on here, but I... I am drawing a blank on what I need to do. Huh. I'm gonna check out this room one more time. Maybe I need to get that doll that isn't broken, like, in that room over on the other side. Wait, what? There's, like, an invisible wall here. What the fuck? Okay. I'm so confused. This puzzle here is very hard as to what I need to do. Oh, I can grab these books. These books I can grab. Can I, like, make a stack? Oh, God! Okay, it won't even let me climb, but I can I can somewhat try to climb these other shelves, but I can't tell, like, I have no idea. Am I just dumb? Okay, I am gonna check out that one room, I guess. Wait, can I slide under this? Ooh, nope. Do I need to put the books back? Oh, wait, maybe I do. Do you need to go in here? That's not the right book. Silly me. Oh my gosh, I think I solved it. I gotta put the books back. Okay, that's a circle. I need to put the books back, and then one of the books is downstairs. Okay, do you need to go over here? No, that's not the right book. But that book needs to go over here. Yes. Okay. There's probably a book over here missing. Where? Okay, I'm gonna go grab that book. Wait, what about this book? Can I grab this book? I can. Let's see. What does this book look like? Nope, that's not the right book. That's a green book. I don't think that's the right book either. Let me go check that one book that I used, that I threw. Is that the right book? Are there any missing books over here? I don't think so. There's a lot of books here. Let's see. Wait a second. Oh, those are guests. I thought that for a second. Wait, is that the book? I think this is the book that we need. But it did open up a spot over here. Just gonna check. No, doesn't look like I need to put a book there. But I'll take this book back. Because I think this is the book I need for that one spot. And I can't tell if there are other spots that I need the book. But if I get all the books in the right spot, that one shelf will most likely open up. And I hope... Oh god, it's the wall again. I hope it's just these two. Then what was the point of the ladder? Oh! The book's up there. I'm an idiot. Yeah, I'm an idiot. The book's up there. Okay, let's go get the book. Why didn't I think to look up? Alright. Okay, come on. Tally-ho! Wait, did I die if I jumped down from here? Let's try. Nope, I barely survived. Okay. So put this in here. Oh, I'm missing a book over there. It's a spiral book. This one here. Got it. Yeah, I was hoping it would be at least three. You know, the rule of three here. Come on. Hey, it's another one of those statue thingies. Can I use this? For the trap door thing? Like the one with the trapped room? I think so. Wait a second. Is that a jar? Is that the jar? Okay. Well. Like, that kind of looks like the jar that I need. Okay. I don't think it is because I don't see how I could get that down. All right. Let's go get that trap door one. I wonder why there were so many books for it to be an option. Ugh, stupid invisible wall. I don't know why that's there. But here we go. So we got... Oh. Okay. Is she going to be on the move now because that chime... Okay, so I need to take this. Okay, I got- No, I did not mean to put it back. Okay. Put it over here. Put it in here. There we go. Now I need to bring this downstairs and replace the broken one? Is that what I need to do? But how do I get the broken one? Like, I just... Oh, there's spaces on the ground! Okay, I need an oval and I need a rectangle. I think, right? Or a square. Okay, I need two more things to put here, but... What? Okay, it chimes. So, are you still here? Please tell me you're not still there. You are! And knowing my luck, that little dancing thing is a piece that I need. So, how in God's name can I get this? Okay, I am gonna go into that one room. The room that I did want to go into. Up on the third floor. Oh boy. So I think I got that right. Because there's light shining on them. Okay, that doesn't work. Okay. In I go. Oh, I really don't want to be here. Oh god, there's so many switches. Oh god. What do I do with these switches besides just randomly press them? Oh god. You look to be the nicest one here. Do I need to turn you all on? I have no idea. Come on. Come on. Oh. I'm so confused. Okay, I can only have, like, 1, 2, 3, 4 switches on? But which 4 are they? And then there's these things here. I'm just gonna push these 4 here. Like that. That. Is that the answer? What's my hint? These pictures here? Like, I honestly have no idea what the hell I'm doing. Hey, there's gnomes. That looks like grandma I electrocuted. Wait, that photo. That photo's the same. Hey, there's the janitor. So we got smush face, curly haired. Smushed face, curly hair. Okay. So, come on. Yeah, this is curly hair. So, this is the one I need on. No, I need that one on. I need smush faced. Just gonna turn these ones off. I don't think that was smush faced. That is... Okay, let me check smush face one more time. Ah, come on. No, that's... I don't think that's smush faced. Okay, but there's pointy nose. Picasso with a hat, I think. Pointy nose. Okay, there's Picasso with a hat. Pointy nose. I need one more. Kid with one tooth. God, oh. Wait, that kind of looks like... Let's see. Yeah, right there. Yeah. So is it these ones? Did I do it right? I don't know. I have no idea. Oh, God. Like, I'm missing something. But I have no clue as to what I'm missing. These guys are all on the wall in the other room. If I hit another button, they all turn off. Yeah. So do I need to start completely fresh? This one. Then there's this one. Then this one. Then this one. It did nothing. Oh my God. Okay, I'm just gonna take a moment. I'm gonna figure this out. I have no idea what I'm doing. Give me a moment. I'm sorry, guys. So I see that there actually is another picture. I'm just gonna push it. So I noticed that this guy was on the wall, and I hope to God that this is it. Oh, thank God! Okay, I spent way too long staring at these ugly photos. Hey, nice. Oh, God! Get behind! Oh, God. Okay, I gotta drop down and get behind it. Okay. Yeah, that'd be too easy for me just to take it, you know, after solving that horrible puzzle. Okay. Okay. Get over here. Oh, that was close. Okay, I need to get behind that pillar. Right over here. Okay. I need to go and press the button. Oh God. Okay, I'm still in the shadow. Oh God. I gotta throw this, don't I? Okay, throw it! Okay. No, no. Oh God, don't. No! Oh, thank God. Okay. This is, wait, a triangle? I thought I needed a square. Oh God. What the hell? Oh God, they're shadow children. What the hell? I have shadow children demons following me. They were laughing at me. I didn't like it. Okay. Wait, I turned those lights off. Or did they turn back on because I died? Oh, it didn't matter. Wait, what? That was a circle. Okay. So, I have one more puzzle to do. I got that. I got that. What do I need now? Was it up? No, that door's locked. Can I finally go and get... Because I think the statue is the... Okay, I really don't want to throw this because it's going to get me killed. What do? I can't... Oh, crap. I can't get close to her and she's there and she won't leave. Do I shine my flashlight at her? She didn't like it when I shone light at her previously. Okay. At this point, I don't know how to get rid of her. Do I shine a light at her or something like that? She heard it and she's like, no. No. No light today. Okay, I don't know. Like, I need one more thing so I can go through that door. It needs to go right here. But wait. It's on the wrong spot. Okay. So yeah, it does matter. That's a square. Oh, God. All right. Oh. Oh, no. Okay. things have changed. There's freaking creepy children! Okay, they aren't doing anything to me. Okay, she's gone. But where in God's name? Oh. Stay away from me! Oh, God! Oh, my body went ragdoll. That's not good. Oh. Okay. Aim the flashlight with this. Okay. Okay. Oh, God. Stay away from... They... Oh! No! No. No, no. Stay away. How did you do... Okay. Can I please get up here? Okay. I'm gonna throw that. Okay, you can't get me up here, haha. But now I'm trapped up here. Oh God! Ah! Okay. Okay, I'm gonna get this. I'm gonna climb up this. I can't! Oh God. Run! Please, no more. I'm terribly busy. Okay. There are no more. Oh, God damn it. How do I get this? Cause that's my piece, right? How do I'll just take the key. Maybe that's not my piece that I need, but this key will lead me to it. Oh God. Stay away, children. Okay, as long as they have a mask, like if they don't have a mask, I'm good. Okay. If they have a mask, I need to drop what I'm doing and burn them. This is not the way I need to go. I need to go this way. Okay. Up. Thank God this still has power. Okay. I don't like the ominous music or sound effects that are happening right now. I'm getting my flashlight out. Oh. This isn't terrifying. I tried burning them, but they're running away from me. Run! Oh God! Okay, okay. Ugh. Oh no. I'm gonna stay over here. Come near me, I dare you. Okay. Oh God, that music says that something's coming after me. Oh, there it is. Oh, that was a little too close. Oh, there's another one coming. Oh God, there's two of them. funnel! There's one over there coming for me. Or he wants to. Stop it! How many are there? Run! God, no! Oh, do they not end? Oh. See if I can cheat and get him. He's not close enough. All right. Just run. Oh god, I gotta drag the chair? Are you serious? Oh god! All right. I know what I need to do. I need to get to the other side quick, drag the chair over, and not die. Alright, well, I'm gonna leave that here, folks. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, subscribe, and ring that bell for future notifications. I hope you have a great day, and I'll see you all next time. Bye!